Here I am, Fort Pickens on Pensacola Beach. Came over here because the bridge is finally open so I can drive over here, which is fucking awesome. Before it's a 3-mile bridge out, it took like 2 fucking hours to get over here. It takes about a half hour. So this beach is beautiful. Crystal clear water. Right on into Fort Pickens. I can walk out past the sandbar, cast into the channel, hoping to get on a pompano. Buddy catfish, some bitches.
Definitely not fish.
But he sucks good. Look at that sucker on him. I don't think I'll be sticking this one to me. I don't know. I just don't want a giant hickey the size of fucking... I don't know. That would be huge. That would be huge. What a weird, weird creature. I'm gonna get this guy back. We got one, little one. I don't think he's keeper. Well, we got one, they're still around. They're still beautiful fish. Major mud, I think he's way shorter. Oh, he's 10. 10 to the fort. Can't keep him, we'll let this guy go, but that's promising right there. Storm here seems to be headed directly for me. really feel like getting hit by lightning today, so I'm gonna pack it up. I'm gonna get something to eat, see if this passes, and be back out here.